The narcissist is a hypocrite. They will say things like, oh, I'm vegan, but they don't recycle. Oh, I'm, I don't know, so into nature, but they never do something for nature or never go for walks. Or, I actually do yoga. They never do yoga. I'm a runner. They are hypocrites. They live for the mask. They live for the pretending. They live for, like, pretending I'm doing this and that, but I'm actually just coping other people's personality. And they would say things like, oh, you're so sad for being on social media, but they are the ones who stalk you for several years. Like, or I don't know, like, they will just dump their own shit and shizzle and insecurities and drop it onto you, and like just dump their shit onto you, dump their insecurity, dump their like all the projections they dump onto you are their own insecurities. That's big for the narcissist. That's very typical. That's very pretty much like normal behavior to just like, you know, you go get food and they will tell you you're overeating while they sit there and eating themselves. And you're like, how can you be that freaking retarded and blind? How can you be that freaking, like, not aware?